Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, the iTech Creator. Guys, today in this video I will show you how to pair earbuds with a laptop and desktop. You can see, guys, this is the Ptron earbud. So I will show you how to pair with a laptop and desktop. To pair, you need this transmitter and transceiver device. You can see this is the USB transmitter and transceiver device. So now I will show you how to pair with this earbud. You can see, guys, that is the Ptron. So now you can see, guys, that is the USB device. So this is the transmitter, and in this side this is the transceiver. So now this is the transmitter option. So now I will put now let's move to the screen. Now go to the sound setting, right click sound setting. You can see, guys, the speaker. Now this is the sound of earbuds. This is the sound of Sony TV. It's a monitor speaker. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe this channel and hit the bell icon notification to get notification for upcoming more interesting videos.